It's been a long road to get to this title match, so what do you think, Corey? Are we seeing a title change here tonight?
The road that you just mentioned is just the beginning for the champ. They're coming in, getting business done, and walking out with the title straight to the pay window.
You can't get rocked by Cena's incomparable power.
Now, this superstar's gonna wanna stick and move to the best of his ability, because if John gets his hands on you, your night's over.
Make way for the double champ.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is doubled too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Psycho, Jordan Kwan. And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity. Now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh, this is...
Not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Crossbody wipes them out. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Boom.
Gut wrench.
Oh. Into a German suplex.
Nine.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Stopped away.
Oh, my
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Cena hoists him up. Cena's not done yet. No! Attitude adjustment.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Level move.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Stop in the leg.
Here's Cena.
Adjustment.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Next stretch.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the top.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
A stop. Crap in the right forearm.
Could very well be the beginning of the end.
Cram for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. He's doing something.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Cena.
No way.
Second rope.
It's just right for him.
Situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope, up on it, the shoulder.
Good God, good God.
Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a sick.
Well, Cena, we're going to close this thing out.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, my goodness. From the ground. Oh.
missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh! Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time when matches are won and lost. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Nicely done. Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Evading offense.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Big elbow drop.
Dropping down all their weight.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Here comes a throwback.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
One wicked attack after another.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
These superstars have torn the ring.
An incredible sight to see.
Done.
Stomping the leg.
Cena up the turnbuckles.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Sent into the corner.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Lift off.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him.
Here we go.
Through the table with authority.
There's no question now. The referee has to stop this match. We just saw someone go through what is essentially a fire pit.
I don't believe this is where it'll end. Only those who walk through the flame know what's on the other side. John Cena looking to end this.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.